Hello, Rita Lehman returning with my mother's music, playing my mother's records on my mother's gramophone. And this time we return to a very well-known singer with his rich tones, Bing Crosby. And he's singing a Rodgers and Hart song, but not one of their better known ones, but it comes from a film called Mississippi. And it's called Soon, and in brackets, There'll Be Just the Two of Us. And it's a deeply romantic, lots of longing and yearning. And when Adrian, my husband, does the lyrics, he'll no doubt go, oh, more longing and yearning. But why not? You would, wouldn't you? So there we go. Let's have Bing Crosby and Soon.
Not tomorrow, but soon there'll just be two of us. Soon you and I will borrow the moon for just the two of us. Sweetly and so discreetly, we'll be completely alone. No other world, only our own. Now we must be contented with schemes about the two of us. Yes, we can have our sweet set of dreams that will come true of us, or presently and pleasantly, our hearts will be in tune. So soon, maybe not tomorrow, but soon.
Deeply romantic, wasn't it? I don't know if you've drifted off in daydream land. I think I did. Well, we're going to have something very different next time. We've had foxtrots, waltzes, quick steps, instrumentals. We haven't had a bit of sort of upbeat nonsense. And we're going to go with Danny Kaye, who of course was very well known for a lot of nonsense songs. This isn't one of his real nonsense songs. But he's singing with his daughter, and it's a little trying at times to listen to. But anyway, we're going to have it. It's called Laugh It Off, Upsy Daisy, because we're going to go for something completely different. And I do remember this song as well. So that's for next time. Thank you for listening this time, and see you soon. Goodbye.